New on two, tragedy strikes when three young children die inside a burning home near Oklahoma City. Firefighters say their mother called 911 on Tuesday morning, but the three kids could not get out of the RV once it caught fire. Crews tried to rescue the kids, but the fire was too strong. Investigators say that fire might have started from a cord or space heater. Their mother was taken to the hospital with burns on her arms and neck.